Hello and welcome to SAMI Combat Systems. In this clip, we will show you a defense against attacks to the groins with an uppercut kick. So I will show you some ideas, some concepts and some exercises in which way you can train. For the training, we use shin guards and one or two pads for the counter. Yeah, we hope you liked the clip and enjoy it, and yeah, have fun with this inspiration. Okay, first we have in this situation arguments against attacker. So we start here from a natural position. My legs are there. So what you want to do? He kick me with left or right, an upward kick again with the left one to the groins. So what I have to do is, when he come, I bring my knee inside. You can see that from here, this movement. I use every time my left leg, but you can mix also right, left. I prefer more the left leg. I show you later why, okay? So I'm here, and you can train just that. Reaction training. One. One. So, but I have to see every time his face. I don't watch down and wait off the attack. So maybe he attacked me also with that. The next one, I'm here in my first guard, yes, it's my safety guard, I have my hands there, I can give also my hands there, whatever, it's depend what you want to do. So I like this one, so I'm there, he come, use that. I can do also when he come, this one, I have also immediately that, but maybe he give me a kick and a punch, I'm ready for the next, so I can do that, one. What just, yeah, left, right, what do you want? It's easy when you make a step. When you're natural there, one, what, two, you do that, stay natural, and kick, yeah? So one, two, one, two. What I do is here, you see, I close here this way. That's it, not more. Don't do that with the fingers, with the hands, with something else, yes? If not the focus on that, just this move, that's enough. It's really helpful. I show you from another side. Yeah, again, I'm maybe in this position, we have an argument, you kick me, boom, boom, boom. Yes? So this is the first step. Now I show you the counter. Down. Okay, now, I'm in this situation. Remember, you can make a cover, but when you cover, I can do also when you come direct, you kick me, yes, boom, to hit, start. So what I have to do, I make this one, yes, or left, this is depending on the situation, boom. When you have need time, you make that, one and two, it's also possible, yes, or you have this, one and two. So you can make in this way then, or direct, whatever you want, but you have to join that. When you reaction need a little bit more time, okay, you can train first one and hit or together, whatever. You can hit with your hammer, with your open hand, with your fist, everything is okay. This is really good to attack and direct, but when you block it, the next attack will come. So for the training, we can use also pads for the counter. It's also a nice reaction and pad training. So I stay here in my natural position. He come, boom, and I go down. Or here, I can mix that. I can make it this gun, I can mix a high gun, a cover, whatever you want. I'm here, boom, go there. Or that is also possible. I have my hands there. Boom. Or ready, boom. This is depending what you want to do in the training. So I use this one here, boom, go there. You see, I have this movement. To go here close and go direct there. Or you wait, one and two. It's also possible, yes? First, together, or one and two. Yeah? So it's a good training for your reaction and you have direct impact. When we have a ready position, yes, so we have like a boxing there, and you want to kick to my groins and use the same. You see, I go direct here. You come with the left, yeah, I do it every time the same. But when I have this one, come, boom, I go there. Normally, I attack him with my right when it's possible, yeah? So we have this swing, he come, boom, go there, or one, check there, and hit. On another side, See, I'm ready. Okay, one, two, down.
I like my left hand.
Yes, slowly, one, to break his balance, and then attack. But you can do also direct. You make this, boom, and go away. Whatever you want. Here, boom, and go away. So again, I have here my ready position, I block there, check, and punch. So this is the next exercise for the counter when you are ready. Another exercise is when you counter direct also with an upward kick. So he comes there, I make here my block, and then attack here, you see direct here also the quads. But we can use the pads. So there, one, boom, go there. One, boom, go there. I can also make it low kick, yes? He make this one, and then attack here, also with my low kick, yes? One ready, boom, boom, and go there. One, go there, and back to another side. So I can use an upward kick, slowly. One, this one, or a low kick. I can use a push kick, whatever, here to the knees, or to the pads. He comes again, one, and you feel the pad. So I have different variations. I can counter with a kick, I can counter with a strike, whatever you want. Again, I like to use just the left leg, but you can use both, it's allowed. The next one is the rhythm. When you counter, yes, you can counter direct, or one, or two, it depends on the situation. You can counter with the strikes up, or you can counter also with the kicks. So it depends. So I hope we give you a good inspiration for this training. It's a really simple technique, but it's working. And so I hope you liked it. And yeah, share with our clip. And I hope we see you soon. Bye-bye.